mercenary business when the government starts begging you to clean up their shit. Yeah, that's right. After their little stunt with Avi, Uncle Sam no longer sees Merryweather as a viable business partner. And not only do the government want out, they want to recover all the R&D materials they outsource. That's where we come in. We steal it on commission, they keep their plausible deniability. This shit's so beautiful, even Avi wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, sure. I always wanted to be the mediator in a toxic relationship where both parties have super weapons.
Bend over, here I come!
it! You're in!
Get back! You're going down!
Okay, I need to disengage the locks on that cargo.
Take that, shithead!
You kidding me?
Show's over, clown! I'm reloading!
Yale, we did it. The divorce papers are signed. Merryweather and the government are no longer on speaking terms. And we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here. And we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out.
Hi.
Man, now that was a rescue. That was some heavy shit for real. Avi's blood pressure is almost back to normal, and there's gotta be some major stress on the Merryweather government marriage now, too. I think we're all set to finish this thing.
10-4.